Evgeny Malkin gets the puck from Sharapov. He sees the shot right in front. Botnikov on top of Pekka-Rinne. He has no idea where this puck is. And a perfectly placed shot by Malkin to give Russia the 3-2 lead. Now they need to decide whether the even in penalty was completely over or not.